are mid-July on a fabulous adventure. Where are we off to today, Justin?
On Moose Mountain. We're going to climb it. Come on,
let's go. We're going to climb Moose Mountain, also known as Brokeback Mountain, I think, because I think they filmed part of the movie on here or something. Josh, what's up with you already?
I'm really tired. We walked such a long way.
Josh, yeah. Vengeance is right down there.
We haven't even really started yet. How could you be tired? We hiked about 100 feet. That's it.
Dude, this is a road.
Is it? Oh.
Road can be closed at any time. Tracks is called 403-297-8822.
All right, should we head out? All right.
Why should I? I'm stuck. Help me, Dad.
What do you think of the hike so far, Josh?
Boring. Can you help me down?
Boring?
Now?
Help you down?
Yeah. I'll just jump onto you.
Okay, give me your hand. Stand up. I got you. I got you. Whoa! All right, let's carry on.
It was a good thing to push you more free down the hill.
Going so far, boys.
Good.
Look at the spectacular view. We are probably about halfway up Moose Mountain, and we are headed over there. Right up here, there's a bunch of switchbacks that are going to take us up there. And then on the other side of that is a ranger station. So that's on this gorgeous little meadow along the way. And we've decided to stop.
Echo!
And have lunch. So everyone's resting, relaxing. Everyone's in good moods. Hey, Josh, aren't they?
Uh-huh.
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
What's been the highlight of the hike so far? What's been the low light of the hike so far? It's all been good?
Mm-hmm.
How about you, Justin?
Well, I don't think up there or the switchbacks are going to be good at all.
You think it's going to be rough?
And the descent and then the ascent.
Hmm. I hope you guys brought your bottles of oxygen. Because we're going to need it.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
No.
Yeah, we got to put on our oxygen bottles. We'll be up so high that there'll be no air to breathe. It'll be like...
No.
Josh, I am your father. Ouch!
Bye.
Well, Josh, where are we now?
On the top of the mountain.
On the top of the mountain. We're like higher up than... any of the other mountains around us. We came from way down there. There's a trail. It comes up here, switchbacks all the way along. We're on switchbacks right now. Walking on, I guess they call it scree. And we're almost to the top. And at the top of Moose Mountain, there's a logbook, ranger lookout. And so we're just heading up to the top right now. Well, we finally made it.
Yeah.
We're all the way on the summit of Moose Mountain. Hey, boys?
Yeah.
Is this amazing or what?
Amazing.
Right up here is a weather station we can hike up to, but it's a very narrow trail and it's steep. And the boys could, you know, if they slipped and fell, they might fall off and, you know, die. So I'm not going to take them up there. But look at the view. I mean, this is just... amazing. These mountains over here, these would be into BC. And I wish that this camera had a zoom on it, but it doesn't. But this is just absolutely amazing. I've got my HD camera with me as well, so I'm going to do a little bit of shooting in HD. But I'm going to walk over to the edge here so you can get a sense of how high we are up. I think we've climbed over a mile to get up this high, but it's just spectacular, the view. Okay, now, talk. Tell us something. Tell us some interesting fact.
We're all the way up on top of this mountain.
No, we're not. We're supposed to be up there, Daddy.
Well, that's the lookout is up there, but we're on top of Moose Mountain.
Yeah, but where's the booklet?
Justin. We're on top of Moose Mountain.
Well, where's the booklet
then? Can you just talk about how much fun you're having and all that kind of stuff?
We're having
it's video.
Fun.
Oh my goodness.
No, really, where's the booklet?
Okay.
No, I'm not kidding.
What's that?
No, I'm not kidding. Where's the booklet? Where's the booklet? Tell me where it is!
Okay, he's obviously become angry. And there's all kinds of these little flowers up here, eh, Justin?
Yeah. Where's the
flowers
booklet?
Like that everywhere. Up here on the summit of Moose Mountain. Having fun. It's like a party up here, as you could tell. Bye. Structure is that's in front of you. Beside you. What do you make of that thing? You think somebody came all the way up here and built like a rock fort?
Yeah.
Do you think that people might sometimes sleep up here?
Yeah.
And sleep in that little...
Probably somebody built this to sleep in.
Somebody built
they
this.
Probably got stuck up here.
A bear. Sure, maybe.
Bear.
What?
Bear.
There's no bear. This is definitely... For me, this is just something that, you know, I'll probably never do anything like this again. This hike is, I'll do again. But to be up this high in the mountains is just spectacular. I mean, the view is just breathtaking.
Daddy bear in dirty underwear.
Well, we're almost to the end of our hike.
Yeah.
Hey, Josh.
Yeah.
And I don't know if you can see or not, but we've got some... Some severe storm clouds developing, so we've been trying to book it out of here and get done as quickly as we can so we don't get rained on. But how was the hike, Josh?
Good.
What was your highlight of the hike? What was your most favorite part of the hike?
Finding the crystal rock.
Oh, Josh found the crystal rock. And he's also got a case of the hiccups. Yep. Justin? How about you? What was the highlight of the hike for you?
Getting to the
summit
yeah.
of Moose Mountain.
Mouse!
Oh, Moose Mountain, sorry.
You said mouse. Did you hear that? Is that thunder?
I think that was my stomach. I'm getting hungry.
You just ate.
All right. Blah, blah, blah. See you later. Bye.
We're here for a good time.